Hello! Cider from Brittany, where I used to go as a child with my family. And it's the Bolée de Armorique. It's got some translations on the back. I'll just read that as soon as I pop it open. Purchase this. I would like to say boots in Ilkley. Yes. Boobs and Ilkley. I'm starting to get some good sizes in there if you get. It's got 6 when it's sunny. Yeah, it just pops out. Anyway, so. The chameleon apples that make the Bolée de Armorique cider come exclusively from Brittany in northern France. These apples, known for their strong but crisp flavour, give the Bolée de Armorique cider its full body and rich amber colour, with its strong and bright apples flavours. The combination of light spices and floral aromas, Bolée de cider is true to its bridged roots, which is short for Brittany, I'm sure. Your kid, Matt. Cheers. Okay, that must be. Elaborated in Brittany, made with apple cider from Brittany, certified by the Bureau of Vitis Certification France. Batiment Le Collement Paris. You know, I couldn't find that much information on the internet of the actual producer. It kept on, I think it was like some sort of building. But there it is. Simple ball. Colour is orangey brown. It's claiming those bubbles. There's a slight orange spice in there though. Slight candy aroma, like candied apples. Cheers. It's got like a real plasticky almost taste. I think, what's it called now? Is it orange blossom? It's got that kind of taste to it. Yeah, it's floral, but it's weird. Slight woodiness. Again, that plastic taste and candied apples. I'm not overly, not a big fan of this. It's weird. It tastes like a commercial cider. Like it's made from concentrate and lots of sugar. But yeah, not a fan. It's nice to try new ciders from all different parts of the world. But I will be trying this again. Purchase this via Booths. Great place for food, cider and beer. Definitely check it out if you're in any parts of Northern UK. You think? Goodbye.